What is hypothyroidism? Hypothyroidism occurs when your body doesn't produce enough thyroid hormones. The thyroid is a small, butterfly-shaped gland that sits at the front of your neck. It releases hormones to help your body regulate and use energy. Your thyroid is responsible for providing energy to nearly every organ in your body. It controls functions like how your heart beats and how your digestive system works. Without the right amount of thyroid hormones, your body's natural functions begin to slow down. Also called underactive thyroid, hypothyroidism affects women more frequently than men. It commonly affects people over the age of 60 but can begin at any age. It may be discovered through a routine blood test or after symptoms begin. If you've recently been diagnosed with the condition, it's important to know that treatment is considered simple, safe, and effective. Most treatments rely on supplementing your low hormone levels with artificial varieties. These hormones will replace what your body isn't producing on its own and help return your body's functions to normal. What are the signs and symptoms of hypothyroidism? The signs and symptoms of hypothyroidism vary from person to person. The severity of the condition also affects which signs and symptoms appear and when. The symptoms are also sometimes difficult to identify. Early symptoms can include weight gain and fatigue. Both become more common as you age, regardless of your thyroid's health. You may not realize that these changes are related to your thyroid until more symptoms appear. For most people, symptoms of the condition progress gradually over many years. As the thyroid slows more and more, the symptoms may become more easily identified. Of course, many of these symptoms also become more common with age in general. If you suspect your symptoms are the result of a thyroid problem, it's important you talk with your doctor. They can order a blood test to determine if you have hypothyroidism. The most common signs and symptoms of hypothyroidism include fatigue, depression, constipation, feeling cold, dry skin, weight gain, muscle weakness, decreased sweating, slowed heart rate, elevated blood cholesterol, pain and stiffness in your joints, dry, thinning hair, impaired memory, fertility difficulties or menstrual changes, muscle stiffness, aches and tenderness, hoarseness and puffy, sensitive face. What causes hypothyroidism? Common causes of hypothyroidism include an autoimmune disease. Your immune system is designed to protect your body's cells against invading bacteria and viruses. When unknown bacteria or viruses enter your body, your immune system responds by sending out fighter cells to destroy the foreign cells. Sometimes, your body confuses normal, healthy cells for invading cells. This is called an autoimmune response. If the autoimmune response isn't regulated or treated, your immune system can attack healthy tissues. This can cause serious medical issues, including conditions like hypothyroidism. Hashimoto's disease is an autoimmune condition and the most common cause of an underactive thyroid. This disease attacks your thyroid gland and causes chronic thyroid inflammation. The inflammation can reduce thyroid function. It's common to find multiple family members with this same condition. Treatment for hyperthyroidism. If your thyroid gland produces too much thyroid hormone, you have a condition known as hyperthyroidism. Treatment for this condition aims to reduce and normalize thyroid hormone production. Sometimes, treatment can cause the levels of your thyroid hormone to remain low permanently. This often occurs after treatment with radioactive iodine. Surgical removal of your thyroid. If your entire thyroid gland is removed due to thyroid problems, you'll develop hypothyroidism. Using thyroid medication for the rest of your life is the primary treatment. If only a portion of the gland is removed, your thyroid may still be able to produce enough hormones on its own. Blood tests will help determine how much thyroid medication you'll need. Radiation therapy. If you've been diagnosed with cancer of the head or neck, lymphoma, or leukemia, you may have undergone radiation therapy. Radiation used for the treatment of these conditions may slow or halt the production of thyroid hormone. This will almost always lead to hypothyroidism. Medications. Several medicines may lower thyroid hormone production. These include ones used to treat psychological conditions, as well as cancer and heart disease. This can lead to hypothyroidism. If you want to learn about the best cure for hypothyroidism, then you have come to the right place. There's a free video explaining the best cure for hypothyroidism linked in the description. Make sure to check it out. So what are you waiting for? Click the link in the description. Make sure to like and subscribe for more awesome videos.